Yeah, man, you don't know you're now rocking with Kai Phoenix and the Phoenix family.
Red bubble! Red bubble!
Open your mind and look within. That's the way you're living. Put a bye, bye, bye. Open your mind and look within. That's the way you're living.
What's up, you guys? I'm Kai Phoenix, and this is episode 2. Telling you guys how you can take your art, or just your need for money, your passion, and create that online using absolutely free software that's available to you right now, whether you have a computer, laptop, tablet, or phone. I know because I did it. And today, you're going to be able to access my site, which is 9kpanda.com, and check out the lovely products that I've created. See, now, I created them because I'm an artist, because I'm a photographer, and photography is my passion and my art. And a couple years back, I decided, man, wouldn't it be awesome if I could just do photography for a living, if I could do what I love best in life and still support my family and live a wonderful life. And so I wanted to find out how I could create this, and how I could create a way to be comfortable and not always scrounging by and being that starving artist that people are so accustomed to hearing about. And I'm proud to say that today, there's no reason to be a starving artist. As a matter of fact, it is more feasible and it is easier to make money from your artwork today than ever in the history of time. For instance, these tiles right here, that's a picture I took right off my balcony. And this is a demo right here. I got this picture because, well, it's really bright and I wanted to check the quality, and the quality is amazing. It's human stretch on canvas, and well, I used Redbubble. That's right, Redbubble. It's gonna be the first of many different softwares and plugins that I talk about that are going to allow you to take your artwork, whatever it may be, and put it on everyday supplies that people use. Shirts, headbands, yoga pants, tapestries, as well as canvases, shower curtains, a ton of other things that you can check out when you see it. But first, you're gonna need to do something specific. So we're gonna hop into my computer. What's going on, you guys? So we're here and you guys are looking at my little desk setup here. And first thing you're gonna wanna do is go and download Shopify. That's what you see right here. This is my Shopify back office. And this is gonna be the first thing that you need in order to create your platform. See, you can have a domain name. You could have a .com, which is what I have. Oops, sorry there. But it's not necessary. You can do it primarily with Shopify. And once you get into Shopify, you're gonna be able to have your online store. And your online store is going to come up here. And you can build that right in here. This is right here, the Rare Breed one, which you can go and look at absolutely today, which highlights my artwork, right? And so that is, so backing up a space here, this is where you're going to use Redbubble. That's right, Redbubble. So you're going to be able to use different applications within Shopify. See, all of these right here, these are applications I use, okay, in order to put products on my page, okay? Sorry. And so you see there's all sorts of them, and we're gonna check out Redbubble right now. So, cool. So, here we go. Much easier. See? So, you see, log in there. Boom, log in. I hate these so much. Well, okay, cool. So, now this is from when I was making stuff, and you can go here. You can go to my shop here, because the great thing about Redbubble is it has its own network and its own platform. So all of this stuff right here, this is all being sold on Redbubble right now. So along with being on my website, it's being sold here. So if you didn't have the money for a .com or don't have the money for Shopify, you can only use Redbubble, period. And it's super easy. You're going to take your artwork and you're going to put it on your design. So let's do that. Let's create something, okay? Go down here to the add new work, okay? And you're going to upload a new picture, okay? And so that's when I'm going to go into my vast, vast trunk of photos. And let's see. This is of a music video, country guitar here. Oh, this is a wonderful, wonderful background I got here. Oh, this one's good too. Let's pick Sassy Sally here, okay? So we got Sassy Sally. It's going to upload Sassy Sally, and in turn, I'm going to name it, okay? Tags, you can go for drugs, Sally, old, classic. And you're going to put just about anything that you can. Now, in description, I'm going to put this old drug represents a great time in America. Boom. So, now you're ready to go. You just gotta wait for it to upload, okay? You see down here, what kind of media do you want? You're doing photography, that's your main media here. Okay, and it's not mature content, all right? No. You wanna see if anyone can view it or only you. And, good. You can do exactly what you want if you want something specific, which here, since it's a picture, let's just do the t-shirts, okay? And we're gonna wait here, got 61%. Let's wait for this to finish, huh? Upload's complete here, and as you can see, there's my picture. And now it is down on all of these t-shirts. Awesome, huh? See? Now you can go through from the top and you can decide, okay, if you want it enabled or not. I like that one. I like this one, but say you want to edit it. Go to edit. You can edit the size so you can see where you're putting it and where it kind of got it centered so you can make sure that you got what you want. It has things like this, which I think are real cool. It's the kind of the all over print, all right? You're gonna apply the changes to that and boom, it makes the changes for you. Go through here real quick. Here we got stickers and magnets. You know, it's good to make sure that things are centered, okay? Because you'll see that people are on top of it. And if you're not, you know, people are going to go with what looks professional. And we got all sorts of things down here, guys. See, like all sorts, right? And you want to make sure you go in anything here that it's fully covered, right? And if it's not, well, personally, I'm not going to use it, okay? Travel mugs, pretty cool. Leggings, get some leggings with Sassy Sally. Good. So, after you are done with that, you're gonna go down and you have all these already selected. Select that, it's yours. You're gonna save your work. And now we're gonna wait some time and it's gonna process. And then just like that, it's easy as that, guys. I just showed you how I added one product, did it in less than about 5 minutes, and you can get on a roll and do it from there, whether you do drawings, whether you do murals, painting, photography, whatever it is. Even if you do like dance or music, this is a great way to have your own merch, and you automatically got it on this platform here for Redbubble. Let alone Shopify, which is what I'm going to show you next time. So stay tuned, because I'm going to elaborate on all this as we go. And remember, this is one of about 10 to 15 different platforms I'm using to put different merch on my site to optimize my chances of making money. Stay tuned.